time traveling.
Oh, yeah.
Because freaking the weekly honor vault rewards are no joke. Got myself a bitchin' shield last week.
Hmm.
Alright.
Bitchin'!
Hanamura Temple.
And our pugs want to do all the damage.
What a shocker. I can heal if you want a tank, Skycake.
Yeah, if you would prefer to heal, I'll do either. I don't know how long the feeling is going to last, but I just switched my role over to heal and just accepted my fate for today.
Wow. I always feel guilty, like, when you heal, because I'm like, he's a healer main, but he doesn't want to heal, and we're making him heal, and he probably hates us.
If you want to heal, I could bruiser also.
Oh, they banned my guy!
Mm-hmm.
Oh
no!
My guy! Can I? Could I do Admo in the offlane on this map?
Yeah.
I'm willing to do that.
Well, we either get Vala or Admo.
Mm-hmm.
Probably Asmo.
Should I take it first? I probably should, huh? If Vala's not available.
But if you take Asmo, you're gonna be a dick to them, right?
I'm totally gonna be a dick.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sad. I didn't unlock any of the cool Joanna skins on this account. Forgot it was the other one.
Or we could insta-lock Butcher and show dominance. That's the Noir I know and love.
Vilnius will rise again.
Switching it up.
I bring the Mega Death. Make way for the bad guy.
I don't know why that needed to be an insta-lock Zul'jin when they already had Grey Mane, but okay. Apparently, I'm literally carrying this guy. That's great. Ah, I see. I have to protect him. Annoyingly melee comp.
You a builder or a breaker? crusade calls.
Atola, that's your soul.
Hero, it's about time.
The light abandons no man.
Alright, well, that seems like a good place to take a wild break. Yeah, they are super melee. Holy shit.
Yeah.
I almost feel like I should go Emerald Wind and just blow them all away. Just go away.
I don't think you'll need to. Because I'll be able to punish the melee aspect of them pretty hard.
Sorry, I'm back. I had to get another cup of coffee and throw my clothes in the dryer.
Not only that, but I mean, the overwhelming majority of their damage is all auto attack. So.
Yeah, the problem is I don't know if you could peel that much melee. So they're just gonna get onto our backline, and I don't really have the tools, Sprite Wing, to save them. See what happens.
Could be good for points, though. Genji steals and stuff.
Hello, friends. I will guide you to fight.
I mean, we certainly have a lot more damage than they do.
Be ready, friend.
As I say that, as Zul'jin is DCing. What are we doing? What are we doing here, Zul'jin?
5, 4, 3.
It's annoying enough that all of your name is in capital letters. All right.
This top.
Good healing, good times.
Oh, motherfucker, there's two of them up.
Make my way back down, Bop.
Thank you for coming.
Why didn't you say you were in trouble? I said, oh shit, didn't I?
It's so true. It's like the universe designed for Brightwing to come.
Yep.
It's like a bat signal. Much better.
Want to take this camp of mercy?
Thank you.
Because I do.
So glad.
And I'll try to make sure they don't die. Do I want to go look at theirs? Nah, they're not.
Okay, friend.
I won't say this kind of sucked. Going against Urel.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Holly on her? Slip? Ah, nice iron skin.
Feels much
now, excuse me, chat.
Get back. This URL is absolutely kicking my ass.
Yeah. growls on this. Maybe not. Now they're doing their camp.
I do not want to do this.
Over there, split.
Yeah, they're gonna be here though. Split in the Genji.
Feels much better.
Well, I polymorphed the mech, that's good.
My wounds heal.
Choose a talent. I will hurt you now. That course meant for good eat. I
that feels much better.
Let's go together.
Efficient healing.
Or we can do that. Yeah, I'm with them on that. I can teleport into you guys.
Yep, we're just gonna move on the show.
Pretty sure Zul'jin and I can do this by ourselves. Spread.
That feels much better.
Efficient healing.
Retreat.
We
did it.
Oh no. Trying to save. Going for ETC.
That feels much better.
Going down.
Yeah, we're not doing anything. We're definitely not gonna kill them.
I need some help here.
This place is nice.
That's better. I try to be as annoying as I can up here.
I'll lead. Wow. Man, Rayman.
I am happy to agree.
Yeah, we both had the same idea. Back far enough to push the thing a little bit, and then. Oh, might consider the queue at 7. Nah. It's all about the It's all about the peekaboo. Always. No, I agree, though. That's actually an interesting idea.
Thank you, my friend.
Can we kill him? Maybe not. Terrible idea.
Oh man! I mean, the T was low. Damn it. Oh, but I can come to you. All we have to do is really install this. Asmo's getting mad bites. Oh no. God, I take my eyes off him for 1 second.
It's okay. That's a good trade, honestly.
It is.
They're not even going to keep this or that fort.
As long as we defend it.
Should I swap with you guys now? So I can work on that bottom form?
Oh my god. Oh nice. Nice condemn.
ETC dead. We can probably get this though.
Thank you, my friend. I could use your assistance.
Thank you.
Ron Zul'jin is just split pushing top and getting mad value.
Yeah.
You gotta leave though, Zul'jin. Why aren't you leaving? You're not gonna kill me, D.Va. What are you doing? Well, I mean, the difference, I guess, in me going up there is that it allowed him to trade rather than just straight dying. I can come there, but I don't know if we have enough. Yeah, but I don't think we win that point, a fight on the point, even if he got on it. Oh, no, we don't want to fight there. We gotta clear. Oh, okay, well, maybe. God.
It's okay, they got nothing.
I am impressed.
Coming around to cut her off. Nice, never mind.
There's. Ah, damn it. This guy again. He dies this time without any help.
Yeah, we should get our turret.
Let's befriend these mercenaries.
Hashtag bullshit.
Yeah, I feel like an asshole. I feel dirty, big one.
Can I play to that? I can. Nice. Good to know.
Get out of there!
We do this. You camp. Oh no, I guess we can't do that now.
Yeah, we should be able to, I think.
Not anymore. Standing in it.
Move. Oh, now I'm lost. Fuck. Now they can keep.
Lend our brother your eyes.
Our fort is destroyed.
Oh, they didn't go for the keep. Oh, they might now.
Yeah, I'll get it.
Christ, Arzuljin has died 6 times.
Oh yeah, I mean, well, he's just split pushing and just suiciding. Like, it's not that surprising that he's died that many times. Jesus. Someone who's died 6 times, or 7 rather, should not bing that much. Mute ping, there we go.
A great victory, but we're not done yet.
Oh no. Tychus, is there any reason in particular being so stupid? I think you split push for a keep. By the time you get there, you're out of your ult.
You could try to sneak around.
Yeah.
And just.
No, I mean you just. Yeah.
And then backdoor the core with your ult.
I don't know if we can backdoor the. I was thinking about ulting this keep right up here.
Okay.
I don't know if we can backdoor the core.
Well, they're distracted. If I make it back to the wave, maybe. It'll be close. Friends, Thank you, Tigus! I take all back. Well, almost all the bad things I said about you. No! No! For the love of God! Please stop! No! God, stop standing in the damn thing! No! What?
Jesus Christ!
Take it, I can't! My heart, please! Oh, God. Oh! We made a play! We did a thing! Oh, God. Okay, I'm back to Tychus duty. We have Polly in 4.
Thank you, my friend.
Have you done this before? Oh, don't even chase her, fuck it.
On my way. Oh, you guys got to not let me die to this.
Thank you, my friend.
Defend this one.
Oh, what? Where am I going?
Keep hitting it.
Oh, tired. Oh, I don't think I'll be able to do 20 of those.
Now, at least Tychus did damage. Sol'jin literally did nothing.
Yeah. That's not true. He gave a lot of XP to the enemy team.